just pray. O eternal and omnipotent God, who was pleased to choose the best of our Father, Saint Joseph, to be the spouse of the Virgin Mary and the nectar of her precious virginity, for she was most loving of our Lord Jesus, and deigned to make Saint Joseph a witness to the great mysteries in the house of Nazareth, as head of your household and family, which he served amidst labor and poverty. Grant through his intercession we may fulfill our duties to you as your devoted children, instilling our hearts the virtue of humility, and through his merits we ask you, O Lord, to have mercy upon us sinners, and give us the grace necessary to keep us faithful to your church. O blessed Joseph, pray that we may perform the duties required by our state in life, and persevere to the end in the path of holiness. Assist us, our Father, Saint Joseph, in all our work, most especially when that dark comes, when we have to end this life, so that we may one day enjoy your company in heaven. We ask this through Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. And Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Maraming salamat po sa inyo.